Well, good hump day to you. Lord of mercy, it's Dan. I want to welcome y'all to my home in the sticks. I hope everybody is having a showing of good Wednesday. But I'm here to tell you in East Central Mississippi, Lord of mercy, it's quite chilly outside. It ain't raining. The sun's out. But Lord, it's just good to be outside. Well, what I wanted to make mention of is if you are new to the channel, I sure enough want to welcome you. And if you're returning to the home in the sticks channel, thank y'all for coming back. Just to see what I got going on over there. But what I wanted to share with you and y'all today is I've been asked to take part in a collaboration. So give me a second and we finna collaborate. All right, y'all, here we go. Old Dan was asked to get in on a collaboration from Miss Abby Joe over at Forgotten Way Farms. I'll drop a link to Miss Abby Joe's channel. It's a very, very good channel. She does a lot of interesting stuff over there at a home place. But the collaboration is a new skill for a new year. I think that is I just think it's a wonderful collaboration. And Miss Abby Joe said it right. Hey, everybody needs to learn a new skill when they can. My skill that I'm definitely gonna try to sharpen and try to get better on is my soil structure in all my raised beds. I grow a few things over here, but Lord, am I growing these plants to their full potential? Am I using the correct soil to grow these plants as best they can and as long as they can? I've always been interested in soil structure, but here lately, I've been even more interested in soil structure. I have some raised bed gardens that do well sometimes, and then sometimes they don't do well. And I'm gonna attribute that to the soil structure of the raised beds. These plants sure enough like growing in different things and different mediums. So that's the skill that I am gonna try to learn, how to improve the soil structure that I already have. And one good thing about it, if a person can learn a new skill, hone that skill, and really get really good at that skill, it could be shared. And that's what I'm all about. You and y'all know that I love to share what I do over here, and that could be a worthwhile investment of time. And of course, gardening is just like anything else. It takes practice, and you have to learn how to do it. But I'm gonna say that this year I am truly gonna try to improve and learn my soil structure. I'm not doing too bad, but I think it could be better. That's what old Dan, I have a few things that I'm gonna be trying to do over here, but learn-wise and study-wise, I'm gonna be studying up on how to get my soil better over here at my home in the sticks. Mark and Miss T over at Bumblebee Junction, they do really well with soil and soil structure, and I've learned quite a lot from them. But Dan is gonna up his game and try to get down with some better soil this year. So y'all, this is gonna be a really, really short video. Got a lot going on over here at the home place. Got a lot of chores that I need to get done for this old sun goes down. What I'm not gonna do is I'm not gonna tag any channels in this collaboration because it has been going around quite often on YouTube. But feel free to join in on the collaboration, because I always like to hear what folks are gonna do at their home place, especially in the new year 2019. You know, what are y'all gonna do? What kind of skill are you gonna learn? Or what kind of skill that you have that you are gonna get sharper with? That'd be good. So if you wanna get in on it, by all means, please get in on it. Again, I want to thank Miss Abby Joe over at Forgotten Way Farms. I'm going to drop a link to her channel so y'all can go over there and peep out. Give her a look. If you like what you see, go on, hit the subscribe button and ring the bell so you can see when she's got new stuff coming out. And she does upload pretty regularly. She's got some really cool stuff going on over her. If you like this video, go on and give it a thumbs up. They help. If you haven't subscribed to the Home of the Sticks channel, Lord of mercy, y'all need to come on over and give me a look, because I'm always doing stuff, really. That being said, you know it's coming. Dan Referee, sure enough, always gonna say it. Don't let nobody dull your shine. And I mean nobody. You sure enough get your shine on, because I guarantee you, The shine is important. And we will see you and y'all in the next video.